Hello everyone, it's once again early morning and today I want show you something what I will buy myself and actually buy like a gift to myself on my birthday. And on some another video you will saw like something like a fast part of this. So today is like a second part. So once again I will buy something what I will need. And yesterday on my Monday I will receive it package from who watch my video know that I will buy on my family box internet store, Ukrainian internet store. So this is another part of what I will buy on this store. And this is once again this die cutting. So okay, I will show you on this way. The first I will buy this flower, and this flower have mostly 2 inch, and on that side I will saw the picture from this flower, and I will think that this flower was biggest. So I will saw that this flower is not biggest, so I don't know how I will use it, but I buy this flower, so it's okay. I will try make something from this flower. So this is one. This is one. Next, I will buy this small 2 leaves. And this leaves is great to decorate something. And this leaves long have 3 inch, and 1.5 inch. 3 inch, 1.5 inch, and I will think it's two different sizes, and this is great. This is really great. So I will use this, of course. Next, what I will buy? I will buy this one. I will buy this one. I will buy this one. You will see, I hope. So this one is long. How long? 3.5 inch long and 1 inch here. So this is great. This is have so many tiny stuff, and I hope this was work really great. So I don't work with this die cutting, but I hope they work great. So this is next. Next, I will buy this different corners, and it's, I hope, I think why I will buy this is great to use on to junk journal, like corner package, decorate just some corner package and decorate this flip package. What people made, how to show you. Okay, maybe on this way I will show you. Like this, I mean, like this package, corner package, and decorate this package to this corner. So it's once again great. And this corner have 3 inch and mostly 4 inch here. So it's really great to junk journal. So I will happy of this. From this 3, I will really happy. From this 3. From this flower, not exactly, but okay. Next, what I will buy? I will buy this moon. And this is a really great universal decoration. For example, on to Halloween, it's possible to decorate something. On to Christmas, on to I think Easter. So this is universal decoration, and this moon have how long? Mostly 4 inch here and 3 inch here. So this is I am happy from this moon. With the star. So this is this, and the last, it's what I once again really happy is this mushroom border. You will see mushroom border, so many mushroom. And it's great to use as a decoration, not only on to autumnness handmade stuff, but this is just mushroom on this time, like I saw, is really popular on craft people, so I decided buy this, and I'm, like I say, I'm really happy that I will have it, and I will maybe I will make something and use this mushroom and show you once again. So this is that stuff what I will buy on this time, and I think that the next part of my birthday gift to myself, I will make on to April or May, because I must keep some money and I think that on next time I will continue to buy die cutting because they have some great die cuts from to background used on to background. So so this is my plan on April or on to May. I don't know exactly when I will keep some money, so I will buy it, and it's really great stuff. Of course I will make video from that stuff what I will buy. So this is next part of my birthday gift to myself. I hope you will like it, and I hope you will saw on some different store to buy it. Especially I think this corner and this leaves and this and this mushrooms. Okay, so on this video is all. Thank you everyone as always who watch and who comments, and to the next video. Bye.